Hello students, today we are going to study classification of organic compounds. We know that organic compound means this compound it is made up of carbon atom. These organic compounds are classified into two ways. First, on the basis of carbon skeleton and second on the basis of functional group. Now, we will study first classification of organic compounds on the basis of carbon skeleton. This carbon skeleton of organic compound is decide shape and size of organic compounds. तर आज आपण organic compounds carbon skeleton नुसार classification कसं होणार आहे हे बघणार आहोत. This is a organic compound. That is this organic compound. It is made up of carbon atom. It is classified into two types. One it is a acyclic compound and second it is a cyclic compound. This organic compound it is classified into two types. First, acyclic compound and second cyclic compound. This acyclic compound, it is also called as aliphatic compound or it is also called as open chain compound. And second, cyclic compound, it is also called as closed chain compound. In this acyclic compound, molecule of this compound have chain of carbon atom. In this acyclic or open chain compound, molecule of this compound, it have chain of carbon atom. And this chain of carbon atom is may be either straight chain or a branched chain. Open chain compound, ashe molecule astat ki tya molecule madhe carbon chi chain present aste. This carbon chain is either straight chain or branched chain. This straight chain means one carbon atom is bonded to either only one carbon atom or two carbon atoms. Straight chain madil pratyek atom ha pratyek carbon ha either eka carbon la attach asel kiwa another don carbon la attach asel. And second branched compound, in this branched compound one carbon atom is attached to either three carbon atom or four carbon atom. See example, this is a CH3 CH2CH3. It is a straight chain open compound because each carbon atom is bonded to two carbon atom or this carbon atom is bonded to only one carbon atom. And second CH3 and here CH3. This branched chain compound carbon atom is bonded to either three carbon atom or four carbon atom. Here this carbon is attached to is bonded to another three carbon atom. It is called as branched open chain compound. It is a acyclic, aliphatic or open chain compound. This molecule it have chain of carbon atom and it may be straight chain or branched chain. Then we see second organic compound are classified into cyclic chain or closed chain. These are compounds in which molecule are formed by joining of atom to formation of ring like structure. Here molecules are joining to form ring like structure. It is called as cyclic or closed chain. Further, this cyclic chain or closed chain it is further classified into homocyclic and heterocyclic compound. साइक्लिक चेन की जी चेन कार्बन एटम जॉइन होऊन तयार होतात ते साइक्लिक चेन क्लोज्ड चेन परत दोन मध्ये क्लासिफिकेशन होतात. फर्स्ट इट इज ए होमोसाइक्लिक एंड सेकंड इट इज ए हेट्रोसाइक्लिक. सी हियर, दिस होमो मीन्स सेम एंड हेट्रो मीन्स डिफरंट. दिस होमोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली कार्बन एटम. दिस होमोसाइक्लिक closed chain compound is made only carbon atom. That is, for example, this ring is made only carbon atom. That it is called as homocyclic compound or it is also called as carbocyclic compound. And second, heterocyclic compound means this cycle is made up of carbon as well as one or more hetero atom. It is called as heterocyclic compound. This is a cyclic compound. It is also cyclic compound. It include this ring is include one or more heteroatom. It is called as heterocyclic compound. And in this ring, here include either oxygen, either nitrogen, or either sulfur heteroatom. Homocyclic compound हे फक्त कार्बन पासून तयार होतात, पण हेट्रोएटम हे कार्बन बरोबर ऑक्सिजन, नायट्रोजन किंवा सल्फर त्या रिंग मध्ये इन्क्लूड होऊन तयार होतात. दिस हेट्रोसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इट इज ए मेड अप ऑफ कार्बन ऍटम एज वेल एज वन ऑर मोर हेट्रोएटम. दॅट इज दिस सायक्लिक कंपाउंड इट इन्क्लूड कार्बन एज वेल एज ऑक्सिजन और नायट्रोजन और सल्फर हेट्रोएटम. इट इज कॉल्ड एज हेट्रोसायक्लिक कंपाउंड. देन नेक्स्ट, दिस होमोसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इट इज फर्दर क्लासिफाइड अलीसायक्लिक एंड एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड. होमोसायक्लिक, दिस सायकल इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली कार्बन ऍटम, इज फर्दर क्लासिफाइड इनटू अलीसायक्लिक एंड एरोमॅटिक. दिस अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इट इज अ सायक्लिक कंपाउंड एंड इट एक्झिबिट प्रॉपर्टी सिमिलर टू अलीफॅटिक कंपाउंड. अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड आर सायक्लिक कंपाउंड एंड इट एक्झिबिट प्रॉपर्टी सिमिलर टू दिस अलीफॅटिक कंपाउंड. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, दिस अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इज मेड ओनली कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड, और दिस अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इज मेड एटलीस्ट प्रेजेंस ऑफ वन कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड, और दिस अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इज मेड एटलीस्ट प्रेजेंट ऑफ वन कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड. इट इज कॉल्ड एज अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड. दिस साइक्लिक कंपाउंड एंड इट इज सिमिलर टू प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस अलीसायक्लिक कंपाउंड, इट इज सिमिलर टू दिस अलीफॅटिक कंपाउंड. इट इज कॉल्ड एज सायक्लोहेक्सेन. इट इज ए सायक्लोपेंटीन एंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज सायक्लोहेक्सेन. देन सेकंड, दिस होमोसायक्लिक कंपाउंड इट इज क्लासिफाइड इन टू एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड. दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड इट इज ए स्पेशियल स्टॅबिलिटी. दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड इट हॅव स्पेशियल स्टॅबिलिटी बिकॉज इन दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड दिस रिंग इज मेड अल्टरनेटिंग कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल एंड कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड. दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड इट हॅव स्पेशियल स्टॅबिलिटी बिकॉज दिस रिंग इज मेड अप ऑफ अल्टरनेटिंग कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल अँड कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड. एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड हे असे सायक्लिक कंपाउंड आहेत की त्या एरोमॅटिक मध्ये रिंग जी तयार होणार आहे त्या रिंग मध्ये अल्टरनेटिंग कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल अँड कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड प्रेझेंट असतात. देन दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड, दॅट इज फॉर एक्झाम्पल वी सी हिअर, दिस इज अ सायक्लिक चेन एंड दिस सायक्लिक कंपाउंड इज मेड कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल एंड कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड. इट इज कॉल्ड एज एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड. देन दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड इज क्लासिफाइड इन टू बेन्झेनॉइड एरोमॅटिक एंड नॉन बेन्झेनॉइड एरोमॅटिक. एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड मध्ये अल्टरनेटिंग कॉन्जुगेट अल्टरनेटिंग कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल एंड कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड प्रेझेंट असतात. दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड आर फर्दर क्लासिफाइड बेन्झेनॉइड एरोमॅटिक एंड नॉन बेन्झेनॉइड एरोमॅटिक. दिस इज अ एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड, इट इज ऑल्सो एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड, बट हियर दिस इज अ बेन्झेनॉइड. दॅट इज दिस एरोमॅटिक कंपाउंड इट प्रेझेंट एटलीस्ट वन बेन्झीन रिंग. And this non-aromatic means it is a aromatic compound. It is a alternating carbon-carbon single and double bond. But in this aromatic compound, it absence of benzene ring. Difference between in these two, this is a aromatic compound in presence of benzene ring. This is a aromatic compound in presence of, in absence of benzene ring. See example here. This is a aromatic compound and it is called as benzene ring. This ring, it is called as benzene ring. It is an example of this benzenoid aromatic compound. See another example. It is also benzenoid aromatic compound because these two benzene ring it joined to each other. See another, it is called as naphthalene. This ring, it is called as naphthalene. We see another example here. This carbon carbon, it is a alternating single double bond and here attach OH. It is called as phenol and this phenol, it is also benzenoid aromatic compound because in this phenol, this benzene ring is present. and second non-benzene or aromatic, that is this is a aromatic compound. It contains alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond. But this absence of benzene ring. Suppose this is a alternating carbon-carbon double bond, carbon-carbon single and double bond, and this oxygen is attached to here. This is a alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond, but this aromatic compound, it absence of benzene ring. This benzene ring, it contain 6 carbon atom, but here this ring is contain 7 carbon atom. This is a not benzene ring. The name of this compound, it is a tropone. Or we see another example. It is a alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond. It is aromatic compound, but absence of benzene ring, without benzene ring. It is called as tropolone. This aromatic compound, it is classified into benzenoid and non-benzenoid compound. And second, this heterocyclic compound, that is, its ring is include carbon as well as any one hetero atom. It classified into two types. One, it is a heterocyclic aromatic, and second, it is a heterocyclic non-aromatic. Heterocyclic aromatic means this cycle is made one or more hetero atom, and this ring, it is a aromatic compound. That is, this ring is made alternating carbon-carbon single and double bond with include any one hetero atom. See one example. This is a aromatic ring. It include carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond with oxygen as a hetero atom. It is called as furan. This ring, it is called as heterocyclic aromatic ring. Or another example, here nitrogen. It is also alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond with nitrogen as a hetero atom present in this ring. It is also heterocyclic aromatic compound, and it is called as pyridine. See another example. Here sulfur as a hetero atom are present in this aromatic ring. It is called as thiophene. And second, this heterocyclic compound are classified into heterocyclic non-aromatic compound. That is, this heterocyclic carbon with any hetero atom, it present non-aromatic compound. That is, this ring, it is not an aromatic. It is not alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond. But this is a non-aromatic compound. For example, it is a not aromatic compound. It is an alicyclic compound, and in this alicyclic compound, this hetero atom, oxygen as a hetero atom is present. It is called as heterocyclic non-aromatic compound. It is called as tetrahydrofuran. Or another example, this nitrogen, it include in this alicyclic compound, it is called as piperidine. It is also heterocyclic non-aromatic compound. It is a classification of organic compound on the basis of carbon skeleton. तर हे आहे organic compounds carbon skeleton नुसार classification. See once again, this organic compound are classified into two types, acyclic, that is open chain, and second cyclic chain. This open chain, it made carbon chain, and this carbon chain, it may be straight chain and branched up. This cyclic chain means molecular join and to formation of ring-like structure. It is classified into two types, homocyclic and heterocyclic. Homo means this ring is made up of only carbon atom. Hetero means this ring is include carbon as well as any one hetero atom, that is oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur. Then this homocyclic is further classified into alicyclic and aromatic. This alicyclic means it is a cyclic, and property of this cyclic compound is similar to aliphatic. That is, this ring is made up of only carbon-carbon single bond. It presents at least one carbon-carbon double bond, or it presents at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. And second, aromatic compound, it have a special stability because it is a alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond. This aromatic compound is further classified benzenoid and non-benzenoid aromatic compound. This benzenoid aromatic compound means aromatic compound with benzene ring, and non-aromatic means aromatic compound without benzene ring. And second, this heterocyclic compound, it classified into two types: heterocyclic aromatic and heterocyclic non-aromatic compound. This heterocyclic means aromatic compound, it include any one hetero atom, and heterocyclic non-aromatic means here without aromatic ring, here no alternating carbon-carbon single and carbon-carbon double bond. It is also called as early cyclic compound, and in this early cyclic compound any one hetero atom is present. This is a classification of organic compound on the basis of carbon skeleton.